students have to arrange or design their research from the beginning, and also they have to implement field research. They have to understand the issues and problems holistically in Africa. As a global leader in the future, students acquire very good communication skills and also adaptive capacity and patience and resilience.
I surveyed about the sustainability of the traditional agriculture on Mount Kilimanjaro, and especially focus on the soil fertility and the land management of the farmers.
Students contribute to implementation of SDGs and also operationalization of SDGs.
I realized how local farmers play the important role to achieve the goal 2 of SDGs. So I'd like to understand more and more their farmers' practice and to contribute to building the sustainable agriculture in Africa.
We arranged the local supervision in collaboration with the local partner universities, so students can get direct supervision when they implement their fieldwork.
I want to work in international organizations such as UNDP or FAO. But soon after graduation, it's difficult for me to get a job in international organization, so I don't have enough experience. That's why I applied for this program, GLTP. If I can predict the water shortage, so we can mitigate the risk of water shortage, which may happen in the future.
I undertook my research on community-level capacity assessment for sustainable development in rural Africa. I really enjoy working with the people in Africa. Currently, I'm working as a consultant at the World Bank Disaster Risk Management Hub in Tokyo.
I'd like to share my results with local farmers and also my host university, with many researchers all around the world, to build a sustainable agriculture system in the future.